Take a deep cleansing breath. Allow your whole body to relax. And relax your breath. And just allow your breath to flow naturally. Feel your body expand and relax gently with your breath, with your natural breath. Feel your energy grow and expand and then relax with each breath, with each natural breath. Focus your mind at the chakra, at the heart center. And allow light to shine from that area. And imagine it, visualize it spread throughout your whole body. Turns your whole body into this body of light. You can also try and visualize or imagine that your own light, your own body of light, is enveloped by this much bigger light, sphere of light. And see what qualities that light has and brings to your own feeling of protection, power, or warmth and comfort, or peacefulness, or steadiness. Bringing you whatever you need. This light surrounding you is completely compatible with your own light. There's no challenges and no points of contrast. See if you can expand that light and let it touch the people in your life. Everything the light touches becomes pure and joyful. Let that light return slowly back to your body and to the center of your heart. Memorize that feeling so you can always go back to it. Slowly moving your fingers and toes, taking a deeper breath as you come out of your meditation.